baptized by the fire in your touch and the flame in your eyes. I'm